To complete the bent over row exercise, start in an upright position with your hands hanging down, holding your original T-grip bar with the hammer grip. From there, push your hips back and shoulders forward, leaning down until your body is almost parallel with the floor. To begin the movement, squeeze your shoulder blades back and elbows back and pull the bar to your lower rib cage. Extend your arms back out to the starting position and repeat the exercise.